next time, bring a gun.
Fuck off.
Sometimes.
I'm Jake. Your friends from Blackwater hired me to guide you.
They ain't my friends, but pleased to meet you, Jake.
I got the horses saddled up and ready out front. You ain't gonna find sturdier horses than these in all of New Ulm. Is that right? Take it easy until we're out of town. Ain't no point in causing a ruckus. You got a problem with that saddle, Mr. Marston?
What's it all coming?
Go!
Spending any time in Armadillo, Mr. Marston?
I doubt it. I ain't planning on staying very long.
Come on, Mr. Marston. We'll never make it to Fort Mercer in this place.
Let's
go. We're never gonna get to the port if you keep riding off like that. Yeah. Well, it was the marshal who hired me. Lee Johnson. Do you know him?
Slow up.
Are you?
Nope.
I'm just chewing the dog, mister. That's how I am. I don't mean nothing by it.
Trust me. There's things you're better off not knowing. Come on.
I can see you got some thinking to do, Mr. Marston, so I'll keep quiet. Yeah. You look like a man with a lot on his mind, Mr. Marston, so I won't bother you none with my chatter.
Let's go.
I do. far now. You'll see the fort when you get to the top of this hill.
Come on.
Give me up.
Listen, mister. This here is what's left of Fort Mercer. Some gang rode in and took the place over.
So I understand.
This is where we part ways, friend. You have yourself a good time.
Come for you! Bill Williamson! Come out here right now!
Go away now, John. Don't make me kill you.
Nobody needs to kill anyone, Bill.
Well, you're alive.
So it would seem.
So, how do you feel?
I don't know the polite word for you.
The things you say, honest. How do you do?